Hey, Sonia here. So I was born in January 1971, about 3 hours away from Disney World, which opened later that year in October. Disney World started celebrating their 50th anniversary in October of 2021. And since I turned 51 in January of 2022, I thought, what better way to celebrate the last few days of my 50s than alongside with Disney World and the woman who's responsible for my having a birthday to begin with?
As you can see, we're just one big happy family. Well, folks, this concludes our show. So thanks for bearing with us to the battery.
Actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out.
The Magic Kingdom provided a wonderful nostalgic walk down memory lane. We also had a great time with the newer experiences like Finding Hidden Mickey's and the Little Mermaid ride, to name just a few.
Hey, you see them sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but something about her. And you don't know why she died.
Hey, Mom. What's your favorite ride?
Okay, Pirates of the Caribbean.
And your favorite show?
The Philharmonic Magic.
And your favorite Cheshire Cat Tale?
That's pretty good. I like the Swiss Family, the Family Robinson too.
Day two and my very last day as a 50-year-old was spent at Animal Kingdom, which was super relaxing. My mom's favorite rides here were the Navi River Journey. And of course, the Kilimanjaro Safari ride.
Cascades. Tu vois les cascades?
Oui.
Ouais. Oh, regarde. Ça fait taper une photo des cygnes noirs. Et toi, oui. Noir. Oh, look at this. This guy's
got a... Of course, staying at the Animal Kingdom Lodge was one of the major highlights of the trip as well. That's a wrap. Thank you, Mom, for a wonderful birthday. All 51 of them. And for the Franglish weekend.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que je dis? Qu'est-ce que je fais? Rien.
Je réponds.
Oh.